Honorable Minister Dalady Pandor, Professor Pretorius, Professor Swanepoel, Dr. Gansen, all colleagues and friends down there in South Africa, it is my great, great pleasure to speak to you from IIASA. At the same time, my deep apologies, I couldn't make it to celebrate with you this very important moment in short but very powerful history of IIASA-South Africa interactions. We have been privileged to interact over the last 4 years intensively at different levels. With the students within the South African Young Scientist Summer Program, with the colleagues at universities, through the representation of South African academia at the different IIASA committees, and last but not least, having Honorable Minister Nalini Pandor visiting IIASA and discussing with us the prospects and futures of our collaboration. I would like to thank to the South African academic community, to all the students who participated so far in our collaboration, to all the academic colleagues for their fantastic vision and contribution to this not only emerging but already very established collaboration. IIASA is a special institution, as you all know, institution which has a special niche in the global science and science policy arena. It was established as a bridge, collaborative bridge, use the best science we can bring together from different parts of the divided world. It was established during the difficult times of our history, so-called Cold War in the Western Eastern Europe. Question is this concept of having system thinking, having thinking across the silos, out of the box, still relevant for the current world? My position is, and I think we do share this position, yes, definitely. We need even more than in the history, people who are thinking out of the box, people who are thinking across the divide. We have a different divide than we had in the 70s. Divide could be seen as a divide in the equity, divide in the equality, divide addressing our academic curricula, where we are sometimes looking too much to our disciplines only without appreciating the value of looking across. IIASA is going to step up to its responsibility for the next years to come in addressing big issues in terms of the sustainable transformations. IIASA will invest, as it did in the past, but even more intensively in the years to come, in the young generation of the system thinkers. That investment in human capital, which is emerging across the world, cannot be any more led from the classical powerhouse of the northern part of the world. It cannot be only the Northern Europe, Western Europe, America type of discussions. We need change in leadership. We need change in approach to the new generation. We need Global South. We need BRICS. We need the Council of South Africa to come and to step up to help to lead IIASA, to help to lead the global transformation. And you are leading already. You are a member of IIASA and you have shown to the IIASA community what can be done in a relatively short time. We have established together an experiment which became a leading experiment within the whole IIASA global system, South African Young Scientist Summer Program. You have sent to us talent which stayed with us at IIASA in the postdoc positions, and you came up with this follow-up idea to actually start to think even more specifically, even more concretely about long-term solution to the challenge of bringing up a lot of new system thinkers. This center, which is now being inaugurated, a program where many of the talented South African scientists, young scientists, will get their PhD in a collaborative mode between the South African academic community, their professors, and the IIASA scientists on the project which will be conducted together, is a new model. Model which I think, I am certain, will be successful. Model which will be definitely followed by others. Just 2 weeks ago, we hosted here 18 of the young, talented people who are at the starting point of their PhDs. We had a week of exciting interaction with our programs. We had a week of learning, trying to understand each other's objectives, each other's wishes, each other's views of the future. I am very pleased, Honorable Minister and all the colleagues down there, to report to you that IIASA staff is very enthusiastic about this program about the visit of the first generation of the South African System Analysis Center to us here. I am also very happy to report to you that many collaborative projects emerged from this visit, and we are now in the stage of putting together a concrete set of steps how to follow up for the first generation of the South African System Analysis Center. So thank you again for all the support, all of you. Thank you again for trust. We are not only enthusiastic about this collaboration, but we are also counting on South Africa to help the lead the world to the more sustainable system future. Thank you very much and enjoy the dinner, enjoy being together. I'm sure that next time we will be with you there in person. Thank you. Thank you.